Ladies and gentlemen, welcome. Shaney Boy here. And today, we're going on a hike. And we're going to test out some hiking food. Let's go. By the way, I have Ian with me today. And Kieran. Yep. And we're all going to test them out. What do we have?
Let's see.
Uh-oh, freeze-dried ice cream sandwiches. We're gonna try them out, see how they are. What do you think? All right, cool, let's go. We're looking for a very specific log to sit on to eat our sandwiches. We'll see if we can find it. Where are we going? Do you think this is the right way?
I think it's up ahead.
I think you're right. I think it's... Yeah. And here it is. The log we were searching for. We made it.
Now, I think we're gonna eat.
You think we're gonna eat?
Yeah. I got a spear.
A spear, huh? Okay, so we each have one of these to try. Ian, here's yours. Ian. Sorry, do you want me to open them?
Yeah.
Oh, you gonna hold this one? While I open this one?
Do they even taste?
Yep.
Can you open mine, please?
Hold mine. So it's wrapped in a wrapper that looks like an actual ice cream sandwich. I'll open mine over here, so you can kind of see what it looks like.
Mine looks crunchy.
They are crunchy.
They are?
Yep, so be careful so you don't drop.
Mine's broken.
Yeah, you gotta be careful.
Just dang it.
Yep. Like small bites. Looks like an actual ice cream sandwich. You say it's crunchy?
Yeah. It's good. They taste good.
Very crunchy. But it does taste like an ice cream sandwich. Right?
This was easy. Like human.
Is it good? What do you think about it?
Good.
Is it good? What do you think?
Good.
I think they're pretty good too.
Yeah,
these ones were about $3 from Walmart.
So all of them each would be $9.
Yep. the Mountain House brand.
Plus tax.
All right. So what's the verdict? Would you buy them again?
Mm-hmm.
Kieran? Would you buy it again?
Why?
The ice cream sandwich.
Yeah.
So it was good?
I'm taking my time eating it because it's so good.
I did not take my time. I ate mine rather quickly. They are good. I would buy it again, for sure.
Would you rather, if you were so hungry in the desert, would you have water or food?
If I was hungry in the desert?
No. If you were thirsty or hungry in the desert?
If I was thirsty or hungry in the desert?
Would you rather eat something or drink something?
I would rather drink something because water is more important. And food.
If you eat something, it would. Well, if you drink something, it doesn't really take that long because you have spit in your mouth, so you can drink that.
No. 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 You need to drink water.
Yeah, because if you eat food,
you'd last 3 days without water.
Yeah.
Without food, you'd last 3 weeks. Yeah. If you're in the desert, you might not make it 3 days without water. So, I would choose the water.
What would you choose, Kieran?
You don't know?
Water or food in the desert?
Me. Food.
Food?
Yeah.
Me too. No.
I heard a woodpecker. Pretty sure I just heard a dog too.
If you were in the desert and you had only one thing to bring, what would you bring?
Water. According to this tree, the restrooms are closed. The restrooms are closed, according to that tree.
Park merry-go-round.
And according to my nephew, there's a park merry-go-round. We're gonna go check it out.
Park merry-go-round.
You're right. It is a park merry-go-round.
This is how I push myself.
I'm gonna give you a push. Ouch!
All right.
It hit my leg.
You hit your leg? Wee! This is slower than a merry-go-round.
It is?
Yeah.
Maybe it's a short merry-go-round.
Maybe if we go this way.
Maybe. 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 Oh my god.
Thanks for watching.